The Pierce County Council has chosen a new chairperson to start the year. Councilmember Joyce McDonald will chair the Pierce County Council in 2012.
And I hope to carry on the good work and the well-organized meetings that we've experienced with our last chair. And I also look forward to working with my council colleagues, all of them, to keep Pierce County a great place to work and to live and to raise healthy families.
Thanks. Councilmember Rick Talbert was elected vice chair, and Councilmember Dick Neary will be the executive pro tem for 2012. Councilmember Stan Fleming will chair the Economic and Infrastructure Development Committee, and Councilmember Dan Roach will chair the Public Safety and Human Services Committee.